You know what I'm saying? So I'll be telling these niggas, man, shit in the game, man. Shit
tell them done, man. Kid. Let them niggas up, know, man. You know what I'm saying? Shit's definitely real, boy.
Yeah. I'm trying to get this loot anyway.
Hey, yo, Queens, get the money. Long time, no cash. I'm caught up in the hustle where the guns go blast. Retaliated, so I had to think fast. Pull out my heat first, see, pull out a seat last. Now who the fuck you think is living to this day? I'm trying to tell these young niggas crime don't pay. They looked at me and said, Queens niggas don't play. Do your thing, I'll do my kids, stay out of my way. Type hard, trying to survive in New York State. But can't stop till I'm eating off a platinum plate. Po-po comes around and tries to relocate me. Lock me up forever, but they can't deflate me. Cause having cash is highly.
So I've been down, man, from Binghamton, New York, born and raised, been out here in California for about 15 years. Come from a loving and caring family. You know, and I'm just a brother out here, man, just trying to get to the next level in life. That's all. There's not much to it, not much to my story about that, man. Just been out here, just trying to just constantly get to that next level, constantly get to that next level. I'm constantly trying not to go back to where I came from. Ain't much more to me than that. If you ask me who I am, I'm gonna have to tell you that. I'm a father, I'm a son, I'm a brother, I'm a friend. Loving and caring and kind and all that good stuff, but I'm also scandalous. I'm also low down and dirty and grimy and you know, all those things that comes with it. Skid Row. Oh man, well, letting me to Skid Row was me. You know what I mean? And the New York in me at the end of the day, you know. The Hollywood and the big city and the big buildings and the lights and the cameras and the actors is all cool. But I'm a ghetto kid, man. I'm a ghetto bastard, man, and I like the dirtiness and the hustle and the bustle and you know, in some kind of sick kind of way, man. When I went downtown, man, I was attracted to it. It was a life for me, man. I just couldn't believe it, and it was new. You know what I mean? It was a different smell to it. You know what I mean? But when I think about all that, and then I get to the exact nature, man, I have to say, man, that you know. Drugs led me downtown, really. It's been the greatest thing that ever happened to me, man. I mean, when I was downtown, man, I mean, I was grimy, man. I'm like one of them true sleeping in the tents and on the corner kind of niggas, man. And staying up for 3 or 4 days, and you know what I mean? I smelled like dirt. I smelled like sidewalk when I got up this morning, man. And you know what I mean? And I don't even like have no regrets about that, because at the end of the day, it was all a setup, man, for what's happening with me now. You know what I mean? I'm that dude, man, that went.
I got lots of love for my crew, that is. No love for the mother crews and rival kids.
You know what I'm saying? You know, the things that I got in my life, like the material things that I got in my life, man, are things that when I used to lay on that sidewalk, I used to dream about having. You know what I mean? That's why I know all this shit right here, man, is so important to me, man. You know what I mean? Because it's just like a glimpse of what's yet to come. You know, not that I need anything on the outside to validate my inside, but at the same time, man, I was fucked up when I got up in this motherfucker, man. You know what I'm saying? So to have something, man, you know, to have something, man, is.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a substance abuse specialist, man.
Hi, this is Vindell Street. How may I help you? Yes, I can.
I've been working in this field for over 30 years, and I came to know Vindell last year around this time. I have to say he is a magnificent person to work with. Very jovial, very helpful, considerate, and kind. He is a true advocate for those in need. When he first came, he came came in with the spirit of, I have to help, I have to advocate, I have to motivate, I have to support, and it doesn't seem like you guys are doing enough.
So that's it, man. Dope to hope, man. Whoever's watching this film, if you think that, you know, you're not worthy of getting to the next stage in your life, man, it may sound corny, but I'm going to say keep hope alive. Prior to all this, I was hopeless, man. I was hopeless. I thought I was going to live and die to be a Dauphine. And today, man, just living a life beyond my dream, it still seems unreal to me. It's more like surreal, you know what I mean? I'm still impressed years and years later, man, with where I'm at. And I'm excited about where I'm going next. That's it.
Name is so much more than you. Few understand the union of woman and man. It's sex and a tingle is where they assuming it land. But that's fly by night for you in the sky.
So, who are you, man?
Vindell. From New York, man. I'm being to need a cut.
She's gone. I always said it, man.
All right.
Got right.
That's recording, by the way.
Oh, no.